two on the board as well. Stanley has the flags in the air again. And after the drama of Brookvale this afternoon, Johnny Lang busting a valve just about on the Rabbitohs bench because his side needed to win by five and now down by a dozen.
Well, fantastic football, Benny Craig. But I'm just interested to see how the Dragons approach the next 20 minutes of this game. Given that they've opened their shoulders a little bit, played a bit of razzle-dazzle, now they're 12 points in front. Do they go back to being conservative?